have.
The matter is that in a few days I will have to leave you. You'll be back with your husband. And I won't be with you. Perhaps it'd be better if I were married too. We could be a triangle or a quadrangle or whatever angle could contain us. I should ask Lady Bess. She seems to have surveyed the geometry and bent it in her favour.
Charles, we've had all this time alone together. Let's not taint it by thinking about anything else. Besides, whatever will happen to us when you are Prime Minister? When you are Prime Minister, you will be very far away from me.
Never. Never.